should be trying to subscribe to as hospital workers and interventional workers in this occupational therapy area. And in that area, though, using time measurements, distance, shielding can all help us try to achieve ALARA, but it is difficult to do in the area of the hospital that we work in. So using something like real-time dosimetry, which is simplistic in its design, which allows you to see green, yellow, red very simply when you're in these high-dose areas, so that you can ultimately optimize your shielding. You can understand your distance and where you are in the room to ultimately try to be as low as reasonably achievable.